Mithali, I want to know what are your top three tips for women to lead in and excel in their fields?
Well, one is that a lot of self-belief, and second is you have to be very independent in your thoughts, because you can't really go ahead considering what people think about you, or what if something goes wrong, and what is people's judgment about you. So I think one needs to have a lot of self-belief and self-confidence in them, that they are pursuing the right path for themselves, and being very mentally strong. And also, I believe that in today's world, if you're financially independent as a woman, all these things fall into perspective, because economically, if you're very, very strong, I think you can overcome any difficulties that you face in today's world.
Sure. And what is the biggest challenge that you feel you've been able to, win over?
Well, there are quite a few, but I think one is that obviously when you have a lot of people challenging you, that you've taken up a sport which was never considered a sport in those days in 90s, to see a day where women's cricket now is being talked about and discussed in the same parameter as men's cricket is. And secondly, obviously, that a lot of people have questioned about my marriage, because I'm beyond that age. But I believe that when I know what I want and I'm pursuing what I want to do, I don't think that should be given that much importance, because there are a few things in life that you can achieve when you have to take decisions. And I have taken a decision to pursue my career, for which I have struggled a lot and faced a lot of challenges, and just not consider society's norms just because I'm over that age, I have to get married. But it is an important decision, and since it's my life decision, I would rest that on myself.
Fantastic. Your message to women entrepreneurs?
Well, back yourself. Every experience, whether failure or success, is an experience in itself. And learn, and no matter, even if you fail, you should be more confident about your abilities, that you will make a comeback.
Perfect. Thank you so much.